Want to stop Austin's $64 million subsidy to a luxury mall? Then vote for Proposition 2. Austin's in a recession and forced to cut the budget for parks and libraries, but the city council wants to pay a multi-million dollar annual subsidy to the Domain. This Neiman Marcus Mall doesn't need our tax dollars. City services do. A legal settlement says the city is not obligated to pay this mall one red cent. So stop the giveaway. Vote yes on Proposition 2.